W Gundam, you'll get it.
Night prayers and transmates, we don't allow those. The regular large gatherings of prayers and preachings of Sundays and Fridays will be considered at a later stage, depending on how the disease will be evolving. But the rule of the number of 70 and not more can be used on Fridays and Sundays. So that rule of not more than 70 can actually be used on a number of days. You can have some on Monday, another group on Tuesday, Friday, as long as the numbers are 70-70. There should be no Sunday school for children. Let the enemy first go away before the children are involved in this congregating. Okwerundana, they say, the Banyankwe call it. Six, open air activities of sports will reopen provided there are no spectators. We must learn to have games without spectators, without our rules. We shall watch on TV. The teams can play, we watch from far. And the players, provide the players are tested for COVID-19 72 hours before. This test will expire in 14 days, so every 14 days they must test the players. Hence the sportsmen will have to repeat the test. Sportsmen and women should remember that masks should not be worn when you are engaged in strenuous exercises. With tournaments, teams should be quarantined for the whole season of the competition. C, indoor sports activities, including gyms, remain closed. Those indoor things are very dangerous because that's where the virus spreads. Why do we say those should remain closed? It is because the virus spreads more in enclosed spaces. Number seven, casinos, gaming centers, and cinemas remain closed. Why? It is because those activities are in enclosed spaces and are not compatible with social distancing. 8. Bars shall remain closed. Why? It is because bars, apart from many of them being in enclosed spaces, which phenomenon favors the rapid spread of the virus, are not known for sobriety. And lack of sobriety is not compatible with health safety through the observance of the health SOPs. Abatamivu tebasobola okwefuga, tebasobola kwekuuma. That's why really bars, I know many Ugandans like bars, but you can get drunk at home.
Subscribe to Uganda Byogere. Tuli nawe.
Just order your beer and you get drunk at home, you sleep in your sitting room. It's not good, but at least there's no assuming that there's nobody with COVID in your house, you can get drunk without COVID. So I don't see really why people should spend so much time quarreling. Because beer is not stopped. You buy and take home. Drink there. Number 9, hotels will continue operating following the SOPs agreed with the Minister of Health. We had already addressed those before. 10, restaurants should continue to emphasize the takeaways. Indoor restaurant services should be minimized and follow the SOPs. Mobile markets, monthly cattle auction and produce markets should remain closed as the Minister of Health continues to develop the SOPs. Mass gatherings are still prohibited. Some people have been trying to use the recent NRM elections to justify their own misbehaviors. Lining behind candidates is not the same as holding public meetings. Lining behind candidates would have been done scientifically. If our people were mindful, they could have done it. Because you can line scientifically, because it is, you just line for a limited time and go away. If the organizers had been serious. But with public meetings, there's no way you can observe social distancing. If you're having a rally, how are you going to organize social distancing? A rally? How? Especially in the rural areas with the small football pitches, small open spaces, where would you do social distancing?
Uganda, you get it!